الحمد لله مجيب من دعا وفاتح الباب لعبد قرأ إذ قوله أم من يجيب مضطر إذا دعاه. اللهم أرنا الحق حقا وارزقنا اتباعه وأرنا الباطل باطلا وارزقنا اجتنابه. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمر واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. أما بعد, frequently calamity and turbulence frequent, one needs to look at himself and return back to Allah Rabbul Izzah. He may be sinning, for he needs to repent, or it may be a test, for he needs to be a patient. Having said that, if you are struggling with any kind of struggle, stay with me all the way to the end. I will give you some tips. Like the channel, subscribe, and share the clip. If you are struggling with depression, anxiety, no money, no job, no marriage, struggle with father and mother, struggle with daughter, struggle with children, struggle with, believe me, any kind of struggle, there's something you need to do and you will come out of it. What is that? Allah Rabbul Izzah says in the Quran, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وَمَا كَانَ اللَّهُ مُعَذِّبَهُمْ وَهُمْ يَسْتَغْفِرُونَ. Allah will never punish anybody if he's seeking istighfar. If you are going through so many tests, then you need to be seeking istighfar. Frequently istighfar. It is very important, أَحِبَّ فِي اللَّهِ istighfar. The one who does istighfar knows the benefit of it and knows what he is getting from the blessings. So I request, if you're struggling with anything, seek istighfar a lot, maybe 100 times in 5 minutes, or do a lot the whole day. Just engage in istighfar. By Allah, you will see the outcome of it. Allah says in the Quran, Inna Allah yaghfiru dhunuba jami'a. Allah forgives any other sin if you seek forgiveness, and blessing will come once you start seeking forgiveness. We ask Allah to make us and give us the ability to seek istighfar frequently. Ahibba fillah, if you're struggling with jinn possession, magic, enemies, evil eye, sickness, any another sickness, seek istighfar. You will come out of it by Allah. وآخر دعوانا والسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.